nice to see Osgood Pond full of water again.